And the power went out, and then this never came back on.
Never came back on. Where's your filter?
Right here.
Right behind me. Ooh, do you have another one?
Yeah, I've been having that so we can get it.
That's terrible. I prefer y'all don't use those, that kind.
These aren't the good ones.
No, those are an airflow restriction the day you put them in. So if you want to get pleated ones, get the ones where the pleats are about that far apart.
Okay.
They're cheaper and they're better for your air conditioner.
Okay.
I'm gonna check it outside, okay? I despise those filters. You can take a system with perfect static pressure and put one of those in there and it throws it off as soon as it's turned on. What do we have here? Got us an old heat pump. Looks like we got a trip 50 amp breaker. This one's an oldie but a goodie. This is the kind that has the heat strips back here basically on the ground. I was wondering if I was going to see one of those old Renko E15 timers. I guess it's not that old. Runcap Bandit has been here. Let's break out the old meter. Thank you. think that's my power coming in right there. Mosquitoes are terrible over here. They're buzzing my ears. We got a direct short to ground. Almost no resistance. All right, let's get to the compressor. We have an intact plug, which doesn't bode well for this. Shorted the ground. Sometimes I'm shocked when I work up estimates nowadays. The prices of equipment have just gone up so much. The price of that install is double what it was 3-4 years ago. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.